Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are going to be on the lookout for some active weather over the next several days. So for today, we're looking at that heaviest rain, especially during the first part of the day, to occur across some of our southern communities. We also have the risk of some strong afternoon storms. And then we're going to be dealing with rounds of shower and thunderstorm activity this week, with warm and muggy conditions expected. Taking a look at our forecast for today, you can see for the morning hours, we're going to be watching for that area of heavy rainfall, especially across some of our far southern counties. As we head into the afternoon hours, the rain becomes more scattered, but this is when we're going to be looking at the opportunity for perhaps some strong storms to develop. So we'll be watching for that as we make our way into your afternoon and evening hours. We'll hold on to the chances of some additional shower and thunderstorm activity that could develop during the overnight hours, and that could cause some additional flooding concerns. So a lot going on over the next several days. Your forecast for today, 84 degrees. Again, showers and storms are expected, especially early in the day. We're going to be looking at some of that heavy rainfall. For tonight, we'll watch for some showers and storms down to about 72 degrees, and then periods of rain possible for tomorrow with highs in the upper 80s. A look at your 7-day forecast does include that risk of more showers and storms on Tuesday and Wednesday, then to a lesser extent on your Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.